My name is Sandy Berry, and I am the band director at Mahoney Middle School, and this is our training jazz band featuring numerous 6th, 7th, and 8th grade extremely talented and extremely dedicated students. They rehearse at 7:15 in the morning, as you, their parents, know because you get them up well before that, and thank you very much. We have two songs for you tonight. The first, Blue and Moody, will feature Alice Cardale on tenor sax. No pressure, but Alice has been playing the tenor sax for a month. Followed by Livy Peterson, 7th grader, on the alto sax. Livy also plays trumpet in the performance jazz band. This is the training jazz band.